Welcome to Onboardable Pro University.
Hello, this is Siobhan with Onboardable. And in this video, we're going to show you how to change out the client steps at the individual level. So first, we're going to head over to Jobs Management. We're going to select the job for the client that we want to change out the steps. Let's work with Stacey Abrams. I'm going to hit the blue I button and then scroll down to the step-by-step workflow. And let's say at the end, instead of saying all done, review your final return and documents, we want to change the name of this. Let's change this to book your Zoom call for review. And now the step name has been updated specifically for this client. And that's all there is for today. If you'd like to check out more videos to help you, please visit our Onboardable YouTube channel, Instagram, or Facebook community.